Hello everyone, I am back to share the moment when Sejin interfered with Yeondo and Taekyung's relationship. In this scene, they met in the elevator and Sejin saw Taekyung holding Yeondo's hand. Sejin looked annoyed. She then said that if Yeondo didn't show up, she and Taekyung would be husband and wife. And here Sejin also said, did Yeondo know that Taekyung and Sejin used to love each other? Taekyung doesn't like it when Sejin brings up the past. What does Sejin mean by saying that they love each other? Sejin says that Taekyung used to say that Taekyung loves Sejin, and Sejin also really loves Taekyung. Taekyung thinks Sejin has gone mad. It's obvious that Sejin was just toying with Taekyung, and did Sejin hope that Taekyung would believe that Sejin really loves Taekyung? Why are you doing all this? Sejin said that she wants to shake Taekyung and Yeondo, and Sejin isn't crazy. If Taekyung thinks what Yeondo has done to Sejin, Taekyung think about how Sejin feels. Sejin lost everything in front of her eyes. Taekyung says that Sejin lost everything because of Sejin's mistake. Sejin lies to get everything. But then, Sejin said that it was Taekyung who asked her to marry Taekyung. Taekyung, who is in hurry, asks her to marry him. Doesn't even Taekyung feel guilty about Sejin? And at the end of this scene, Taekyung says that he once felt guilty about Sejin, but now it's gone. Then he left Sejin. Okay everyone, that's the scene that I'm sharing this time. Thank you for watching my video.